have a shape that looks like this. Okay? I can describe it using my geometry terms. Okay? Do I have a set of parallel lines?
Yes. Yes.
Can you tell me what lines are parallel?
Miley. C and D and A.
Oh, say that like a geometry person. Line. Line C, D is parallel to line A, B. Is there another set of parallel lines? Is there another set? Emily.
A, C.
Okay, so line A, C is parallel to what, Emily? Perpendicular lines? No 90 degree angles, right? Who can tell me one angle on my parallelogram? What's one angle? Bella.
A, C, D.
A, C, D. I'm going to write that angle A, C, D. Is there another angle? Brooklyn.
Angle D, C, A.
D, C, A. Is that the same angle? Mm-hmm. It is. Can I switch the A and D? Mm-hmm. Can I switch the C?
No.
Good. Wonderful. Miley.
D, B, and A.
D, B, A. Angle D, B, A. Good. Leah.
A, B, and D.
A, B, D. That's right. Yep. The same angle. Bella.
C, A, B.
Yes. C, A, B. Right. And C, D, B. Good.
So every point where every angle can have a chance to be the vertex, right? Mm-hmm. So if you kind of think about it like that, if you put that middle letter, to put the one in the middle, every vertex
gets a chance.
Everyone can be a
Every letter gets a chance to be a vertex, right? Good. All right, here's another one. Do I have a set of perpendicular lines?
Yes.
Who can tell me, like a geometry person, what's my perpendicular lines here? Why don't you talk as your table to figure out what the perpendicular lines are?
NPO.
Let's just go sleep now.
I know it.
Wait, it's
What did you and your table say the perpendicular lines were? Ben, did you know? I saw your hand go up. Give it a try. Ben, what do you think? Which line? Start with the line. Line. Is perpendicular to which line?
N-O.
Yes, N-O. Give Ben a clap in the hand. One, two, three. Awesome. What about one right angle? What's my right angle? Bennett.
N-P-O.
Okay. How would I write that if he's doing N? P-O, M-P-O or N-P-O?
M.
M, sorry. N-P-O. How would I write that as a geometry person?
N-P-O.
I would put angle M P O is right. Now, Miss Mixa, in this example, do all the letters get to be a vertex?
Not in this one.
Not in this one, right? Can N ever be a vertex?
No. No.
For N, no. Can L ever be a vertex?
No.
The master vertex in this shape is the P. He's the only vertex in all of the angles we can ever meet, right?
Yes. How many angles? How many right angles could we make out of that shape, though?
We could make how many? That's a good question. Who can answer Miss Mix's question? How many right angles can I make?
Even though they all have the same vertex, how many different angles could we make? Brooklyn?
Four.
Four, right? Good. One, two, three, and four.
See those right angles?
Okay. So to write that, I would say the vertex of angle MPO is ready for some Mrs. Holly says?
Yes.
Tuck in your chairs. Stand behind your desk.
Mrs. Holly says.
I like it.
Now, Mrs. Holly's going to say it. Mrs. Mixa's going to judge it. Okay.